sounds like the Covenant fared much better than we did.
How many ships made it through the roof?
Plenty. Why?
We still need a ride home.
Okay, so welcome back to Halo 4. Back in the second mission, I think.
Chief, check your ammo. You might want to go easy so we can locate some more. Given all this debris, chances are you'll find something.
There might be a bit of background sound through. There might be a bit of background sound or background talking through this video because people starting to wake up, people starting to know people. But the team is in the middle of the house, so it's really hard. It's really hard to not hear noise. I see this guy's running around right now. Just like, it's just ignore it. You know, a bunch of like 10-year-old idiots or whatever. You can't tell 10-year-olds to be quiet because they just keep talking. You know? It's just enjoy the game.
Warthogs, still in one piece. Nice to see your luck is holding out.
This game's pretty good graphics, right? It's not that bad. It could be done better, though. Like, pretty good.
Chief? About my condition?
Quite like the graphics.
I didn't want
to
mention
anything as well.
But since you brought it up, it is possible that getting home could help me find a solution for my rampage.
How?
Well, as far as I know, I'm the only AI ever generated from living tissue. A clone of Dr. Halsey, to be precise. It may be possible to recompile my neural net by replicating those same conditions. But that means getting back to Halsey. I'm hearing that strange signal again. Stronger this time.
Do you think there's something to it?
I'm curious more than anything. His behavior is odd.
Okay, so now I'm in the video myself. Because my other partner didn't really do it anymore, so I guess just myself for the rest of the game. Yeah, but like 1.5 is like a lot of more better graphics because it's full screen and
if we're going to hijack a ship from this Covenant, we're going to have to find where they're landing first.
I don't suppose you have a plan for that.
We could always ask nicely.
Asking's not my strong suit.
as I said, there will be a bit of background sound, but please just ignore it. You can't avoid it if I'm not talking. I'm low on ammunition right now. Thank you. You want to be careful with this guy. When you see that guy, you probably want to change the weapon. He tried to kill you, he tried to stab you with his sword.
An elite dropped his camel module. Let's have a look. I'll run a soft patch to it from the suit. Never know what might come in handy.
Okay, so it's basically like this camo, you can just turn invisible. Look, see, with my hand. See, you're basically invisible. You can't see. When you activate it by pressing LB. Yep, LB.
There's that phantom signal.
I heard something that time.
There, Chief, a console in the back. It's a localized site cartographer. Okay. In service of Forerunner Shield World, designate Requiem.
Requiem? At least we know where we are now.
Let's see if it can tell us what the Covenant are so interested in. Huh.
What happened?
I don't know. It locked up. I'm detecting power fluctuations in several locations. I'll put them up for you. Hopefully we can find some way to get this cartographer back online.
Right now we're doing a lot of different series. I'm doing Assassin's Creed 3 Liberation, Call of Duty Ghosts, and this at the same time. I'm also doing this kind of as a dive.
It's alright. This energy is actually a ferroelectric data field. Your shields are just cycling in response to the chamber's charge.
Will this bring the cartographer back online?
Partially. This type of processing system usually works in parallel. We'll have to locate its twin.
When you move, the camo comes off. When you don't move, the camo stays on. One stab and kill. I don't want to save the energy store for those elites. So I was investing this to run after them yourselves.
Thank you.
they're hard to find good weapons. Right now, in the beginning, there's like no good weapons. You only get always pass the rifles and the weapons that Grunt uses. This Grunt.
Is that the same signal?
Yes. Mayday, mayday, mayday. UNSC AI Cortana to Infinity. Please respond. No response. But from the strength of that signal, the Infinity has to be close by. The cartographer should be back online. We may be able to use it to track the ship's location. The Covenant, they found a way inside.
Yes, sniper, good. That's what I wanted. That's a pretty good weapon. I'm good at sniping. Pistol. Has to go close range.
The cartographer keeps acting like the transmission is coming from everywhere on the planet at once. It doesn't want to triangulate Infinity's signal. But wait. I got it.
That can't be right. Scan again.
We've already passed through one layer of the planet's surface. It's not crazy to think that someone else made it deeper inside than we did.
You mean the planet's hollow?
Let me see if I can figure out a way to reach these coordinates that doesn't involve us digging a really big hole. There's a terminus on the far side of the complex. We can portal to the planet's core from there.
What?
I don't know.
If we have a shot at getting you back to Infinity, we're taking it.
Find Infinity.
What do you know about Infinity?
Not much. She was supposed to be massive, but the project was only in prototype when we left.
episode and video here. See you later. See you guys later next time.